including tanks and armored personnel carriers, often driven by fairly old power units. Suffice it to recall the Vito engine, which was created by Soviet designers back in the 1930s. This motor is still in use, and here many citizens have a logical question: why Army equipment will not be transferred to something less ancient? There are two main points that require clarification on this issue. The first, modern versions of the Vito engine are still different from those engines that were created in the first half of the 20th century. It is more correct to say that not the same engine is used, but a family of power plants. Units are constantly being refined and improved, and the military gets the newest models. These changes may sometimes seem small compared to the development of the engine from scratch. I hope you enjoyed my videos. As you know, I still live in Ukraine with my cat, and everything is not so smooth here, but my pet and I believe that everything will be fine. If you want to treat her to delicious cat food, you can find details for donation in the description. But this does not make them less important. The second aspect is that the internal combustion engine is an extremely complex unit from a technical point of view, and the more complicated the design, the more difficult it became to make a new breakthrough. Therefore, evolution slows down, although it does not stop completely. The development of fundamentally new technical devices is always associated with serious financial expenses. Moreover, this practice is typical not only for Russia or the USSR, and moreover, not only for the military-industrial complex. For example, the Abrams tank is equipped with a Honeywell ABT-1500 gas turbine engine, which has been used since the 60s with minor modifications. The same applies to the power plants of trucks and a number of cars. The practice of longevity is not limited to transportation. The clearest example of this is the Kalashnikov assault rifle. The weapon was constantly modernized, but even modern models at their root are still the same 1947 AK. The American machine gun Browning M12 is still used by the US Army, although it was created in 1932. The Colt Bone 1911 pistol is no longer in service, but is still in production. If you like it, subscribe to our channel.